video walkthrough 2005 Formula 34PC at Boats International Inc. BoatExport.com in Pompano Beach, Florida. Very, very clean boat, Imron Blue. Fresh bottom paint, updated manifolds and risers on twin Merc Cruiser 496 big blocks. Very, very clean boat. We're gonna go through the systems, check it out. And like I said, it's available here at our store in Pompano Beach, Atlantic 995, or online at BoatExport.com. Extended swim platform, blue and white cockpit upholstery, good condition, no rips, tears, or fading. Stainless steel cleats throughout, stainless steel windshield, transom shower, Lexan door the closest. Portside wet bar with storage underneath, room for a refrigerator or an ice maker. None of them are installed, but there are room for it right there. Portside lounger with storage underneath. Stainless steel windshield, dual sun pads up front, and the sun pads are accessible to the windshield. Searchlight, hideaway wash down for the anchor, electric windlass. You have the foot pedals up and down. Double wide helm seat, updated compass. Two-tier cockpit. Here you see the cockpit cushions. So the cockpit table actually doubles as an extra sun pad with lower pedestals. Converts the whole aft area to a huge, expansive cushion sun pad. Grain dash, fully instrumented. Vivorsi controls, shifters, and throttles. We have a ST60 Raymarine auto helm series and a 2006 GPS map color chart plotter from Garmin. All the instruments are in good shape. Moving down below, solid wood cockpit table, cabin table, covers for the carpet throughout. We have a custom comforter, big wide core and countertop in the galley, storage underneath and up top, stainless steel sink. Flat screen TV, tap and microwave, double burner stove from Canyon Electric. This cabin table is actually a third part that can be added to it, and it can be lowered, as you can see in the photos in the ad, to function as an extra bed. As a Kenwood stereo system throughout with hidden built-in speakers into the side panels. Here's the AC, DC, 12 volt and AC panel. Also control the generator. Expansive mid-cabin berth, conversation area that also converts for additional sleeping accommodations. And an additional television, also recessed into the furniture. Big vacuum flush head compartment with a shower. Vanity, also Corian, tank monitor, electric head. Refrigerator. all in all, a very clean boat, fully loaded and fully serviced. I'm going to show you the engine room. As I said, powered by twin Mercruiser 496, big blocks, freshwater cooled, updated manifolds and risers. Every single system has been gone through and proven for functionality. Fresh batteries, filters, fluids, everything's been updated.